Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm Sean.
I'm Chris.
And today we are brought here to check out
Tribe Kiss.
Tribe Loca. Every time I even read their name, I just think of Tribe Loca, just because that's how you get introduced, and it kind of just stuck. So I don't know if that is their catchphrase.
I have no idea.
You know, the like little introduction, or I don't know.
I've heard it a lot in a lot of other like groups and stuff, but I don't know what theirs is.
Yeah. Maybe they'll do it in this one and we can figure it out.
Yeah.
But this seems to be pretty popular for them right from the get-go. We're already at like 15 million views. It's only been out a couple days.
What?
I like it when new groups are doing well and getting support and stuff. Yeah, exactly. Popping off. So you ready to just hop in and see what we got?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm excited for it. I saw it pop up a few days ago in the feed and been kind of waiting. So
yeah. Only a couple days, but if you're new here or not subscribed, hit the button. We notice and appreciate it. Thank you. You're pretty cool if you do.
And if you want to support the channel, we have a Patreon, so you can check out the link in the description.
Yeah, mellow it out with the radio voice.
Yep, chilling.
Okay. Sounds like it's gonna go hard here.
Sounds like a drum line.
Yeah. Yada yada yada. That set looks cool, all dark and shit.
Yeah.
They look so tiny, they're like that big around. Blow a little kiss. Hard trap beats for the chorus.
Yeah. We've heard that a lot lately, the like anti-chorus.
Yeah.
Yeah. That fry in it.
All trying to look fierce. Killing on the bridge. Okay. Really wasn't expecting the nursery rhyme switch up. Okay. Just killing it with those ad-libs.
Yeah, during that whole last part, like, she had a different part than, like, even the rest of the group, like, doing all those ad-libs in it. Like.
Yeah. Yeah, it was, the whole song, it was kind of all over the place. It's about how all their songs have been, now that I think about it. It's like, you'll get a couple solid rap parts, you'll get some trap beats, you'll get some ballad parts, you'll get some power, like, for a newer group to be able to pull that off, it's kind of crazy. I don't normally compare groups one to another, but there was like a solid like minute and a half where it did feel like a Blackpink song. I will, like, just like the transitions from the vocals in and out of the rap parts, it kind of had that vibe, but like it was more like a vibe, not like they sounded like each other,
right? More on that cadence kind of thing,
yeah, like style, not sound, I think. But either way, it was kind of cool. There's a lot to take in, so I had to listen to it again,
probably a couple times, missed a bunch, I'm sure.
Yeah, really cool song. I mean, it's kind of what I expected from them because everyone's been like that so far, but they keep raising the bar.
Yeah,
get more and more popular. So
yeah, I'll watch this at least a few more times. Yeah, for sure. Just to check it all out.
See what you missed.
Yeah,
yeah. Can you think of anything else before we get out of here?
Nope. Glad we checked it out.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Well, thanks for watching with us. See you next time.